up next time. I'm gonna hold an item.
You have made peace with our land. For now, my spear is lowered.
Oh, I thought there was a quest. Apparently not.
Humanity has won.
I knew this strangeness would burn.
No quest.
Thank you for returning our reality to us.
I am not sur-
Oh, so...
Beast of burden.
What took him a while? No, nothing there. Level 2 maybe? Nice being overpowered. It's gone this way. Undead. Go away. Get wrecked. Oh yeah. Nothing there. Oh wow, that was damn awesome. Oh, more spiders. Like butter. take out these guys real quick. I need to level up anyways. There we go. Get rid of them real quick. Still didn't level up. Pretty close to them. Right, what do we got up this way? Found it. Bam, got it. Cool. Let's go this way. Something's supposed to lay out. I can't even hit this guy. Never mind. Got him that time. Not that way. Where is the way out? That's all junk anyway, something on that. It's all junk. That's a dead end. Get them, boys. Have fun with my minions. More arms. Something over this line. Trying to figure out where this other door is at. Let's go this way. Looks like I've not been this way. Oh yeah, spiders. My favorite enemy right now. At least he's a freaking kill. Must have time to gather my will. Levels to this. There's only two. So there's only two levels. I was gonna find something else to do now. I a much higher level than you. I think I'd just go away. Done. Going away. These are easy to keep. Do like that.
Fear gnaws at the entrails of the faithful. Fear of the unknown.
Oh, this is not where I want to go.
Empire requires leadership that can assuage those fears through example, through wisdom, through strength.
We've been this way already.
Empire lights the way through the darkened caverns of uncertainty.
So we have to give this to our own. One of the first areas you end up going to. Thank you. that can give you experience points. Alright, the layout over here. Good enough, found my waypoint.
A dream tender.
Alright. Talk to.
Yes?
Didn't I just do that?
Irimir was a wild. Silk knows more. Helena is here. The forest children are. Viper eats monkey. There is land that has. Lorata is dead. The spirit hunts with you.
Ah. What does this do? Give me that. Fine. Alright, that's where I need to go. City of Sauron. Or however the hell you pronounce it. Alright, this is where I need to be.
I must have time to battle my daughter. Beast of burden.
Is she gonna get out of there? It's like 200 and something. Oh my god. I need that. I'm gonna drop that for this. Yeah. I'll trade that out. I have no idea where that I need to go. Hold on. Come on.
I must have time to gather my own.
Sound ungrateful, but we've no time for talk. Tolman was out here with me, and now Piety has him. They're headed for the crematorium. I have no chance against Piety and your blackguards, but you're another matter entirely. Please, you found it in your heart to rescue me. Tolman is just as worthy of your generosity.
All right, yeah, sure.
Mortality is the mother of life. We have turned our backs on her.
All right, crematorium. Well, I'm guessing it's down these stairs. Not where I need to go. last quest here. Alright. That's this. I could use that. All this stuff off later. This is all pretty much just junk. Alright.
Keep your distance, exile. The name's Grigor, and when you've had your eyes fill of my twisted visage, how about you turn those fine jellies of yours eastward? Yes, you've brought Clarissa home to us, and once again I see she pesters me with pity. There's only so much broth, so many bouquets that a man can take. For a criminal, Clarissa has a strangely soft center. Still, I'd rather not see that heart of hers harden. See if you can find that lost boy mate of hers. With him around, Clarissa doesn't have as much time to bother me.
Alright. Oh, that's what I was looking for. Hell yeah.
Maramoa Patua thanks you, exile, for returning our Clarissa to us. She is the gentle heart of this place, a spirit still capable of love in this wasteland of hatred. Yet that gentle heart remains in jeopardy. Tolman isn't deserving of Clarissa, but she'll not smile until he's by her side.
That's fine.
A Templar in exile? Now I've seen it all. Dominus must have run out of honest businessmen to banish, and he's finally getting to the real criminals. Just joking with you, your worship. In truth, I'm grateful to you for returning Clarissa to us. Problem is, one do I love her ain't much good to anyone. Like gloves, they tend to be more useful than peers. The missing glove, in this case, is a young fella named Tolman. May God above light your way to Tolman's salvation, brother. The slums are east.
This ought to be fun.
I must have time to gather my will.
not. It's at least a trip. What the hell is that big thing? Oh, that was freaking easy. I can't even use them. That's fine. What the hell? Alright. I'll level up some more so I can just unlock my strength.
Must have time to gather. beast of London.
Over this. Yes, that is the crematorium. Where the heck's that at? Hey, found it.
Life in his right hand, death in his left. And then there are those who fell through God's fingers.
This is where we're gonna get the dead guys. I'll catch you later. Have a good one.